My name is Adam Tremblay, and I'm graduating from the Digital Communications and Media program at Lethbridge College. I'm from Grand Prairie, Alberta originally, and I am a trained elementary school teacher as well. I love teaching, communicating with people. It's one of my bigger passions. I chose Lethbridge College for a variety of reasons. A friend of mine told me about the program. He was actually part of the program, and at the time, of course, I was substitute teaching for about a year and a half, and I thought, you know, I wanted to learn some more skills, some more things to add to my portfolio, and it's just a two-year program, so why not? All of my instructors have shaped me as a person, but also have allowed me to learn skills and techniques and things that I've never even thought I could, you know, imagine. For Lethbridge College, I mean, we have so many great memories in this program. I love it whenever we come together as a group for our TV production or our webcasting, which we did at the ACAC Finals Championship. That was fantastic, having us all come together, doing different roles, and everybody bringing out the best of each other, and at the end of the day, coming away with an amazing product. When I cross the stage in April, there'll be a lot of thoughts going through my head. I'll be thinking about, you know, the past, the challenges, you know, where I've been, where I've come from. I'm proud of a lot of things from my time at Lethbridge College, which is really the best part, is that I can say that there's so many different parts, projects, people, and just a great time at Lethbridge College.